Hello, friends. When a person goes out into the forest, they expect to rest among the trees, enjoy the smell of flowers and herbs, and listen to the chirping of birds. But walking around some places, a person can come across completely unexpected things. If a person goes into the forest near the city of Hilversum in the Netherlands, they can find something that will make them think they come across an incredible optical illusion. Upon initial examination from afar, it will seem to the traveler that it's a huge wood pile of firewood in front of them. At first, the person will be shocked by its height, then by the clearly strange rectangular shape. For those who see it from the side, it will seem strange to lay out such long logs instead of the regular short ones. Coming closer, the traveler would notice some strange horizontal and vertical straight lines in one place. And only upon even closer examination, the whole genius of the designer of this building will finally be revealed. At this point, the person will realize that the logs serve as decoration for a small modern house, beautifully camouflaged in the forest. This amazing building belongs to the famous Dutch comedian and musician Hans Lieber. He commissioned this hut from the popular furniture designer Piet Hein, known for his unconventional approaches to construction and the use of recycled materials. Lieber uses this cabin in the woods as a recording studio. What seems to be a pile of firewood from afar looks very neat up close. The unique construction sets the house apart from most of its wooden cousins. There are sliding glass windows at the same level on all sides of the house, and they hide easily in the wooden exterior when closed. But when they are open, natural light illuminates the interior space from all sides, although there's also artificial lighting in the house. The house only has a radio receiver for communication with the outside world. The interior of the house is done in a pale blue color with no hint of wooden logs in sight. The space is wonderfully divided into several zones. There are seating areas, a table with musical instruments and recording equipment, cabinets for storing books, notes, and a bare minimum of other important things. The sofas are antique models in pale colors. All windows look out into the forest and have no curtains. The music master wants to be able to see his surroundings, as that's where he gets his inspiration and motivation. If the maestro decides to turn on the lights at night, he looks like a forest wizard in his amazing house, where his pensive face can be clearly seen through the windows as he spends hours creating music. As a truly creative person, Lieberg has found a wonderful place to retreat, practice music, and think about his performances. He is known all over the world, and after yet another noisy tour, he undoubtedly feels a great need to unwind. Thanks to the hut designed by Hein, he feels truly happy. And there's another amazing feature of this house, which is admired both by the owner and everyone who sees it. The house has wheels. Thanks to this feature, Lieber can put it anywhere he likes, even on the seashore or in the desert, wherever his creative soul wants. The building is distinguished by its quality and the environmental friendliness of the building materials. It is a great place to have a rest or work. Hein really managed to create a unique house, which never fails to surprise anyone who gets to see this work of art. Lieberg's house on wheels is his dream of tranquility embodied in reality, a simple but original solution designed by a talented professional. That's all, friends. Share this video on social networks. Share your thoughts about the unusual house in the comments. And, of course, don't forget to like the video. See you later.